Welcome everyone. This is Dr. Dissonance. This is the creation of conceive. I have to inform you that we are being filmed right now and the video is being streamed online on Periscope. Tomorrow it will be shown on this screen and it will be put on YouTube and archived. I want to ask you if you please can stay for the whole concert. It lasts for 1 hour until 7 o'clock. And if you cannot stay for the whole hour, maybe it would be better for you and for us. Go now.
Guten Tag, kannst du jetzt auch mal auf Deutsch sagen, was ich eben gesagt habe? Ich habe überhaupt kein Wort verstanden, was Sie jetzt gesagt haben.
Don't speak German, I'm sorry.
Ah, das ist scheiße, wir sind hier in Deutschland. Was dürfen Sie denn? Filmen Sie uns gerade? Was machen Sie da? Sie dürfen uns nicht filmen. Das müssen Sie wieder löschen. Sie dürfen uns nicht filmen, das ist Englisch. Können Sie das bitte löschen? Sie dürfen mich nicht aufnehmen. Sprechen Sie irgendeine Sprache? Das ist die Performance wahrscheinlich.
So for today, the first categorization will be who has Facebook and who hasn't Facebook. From here are the people who have Facebook, and from there, the people who don't have.
Two groups, one with the artists and the non-artists.
Now we're going to have four different categories on based of your political statement or political ideology. So the first one is anarchists, that should go in the corner. Then you have the communists, who should go to the other corner. Here the socio-democrats, capitalist, socio-democrat. And here we have the cynicists, the cynical ones, post-ideology. There are no ideologies. They are dead. Dead of ideology here. Social democrats, communists, and anarchists.
I don't understand your category. I couldn't hear you.
Then you have communists.
Okay.
And then you have social democrats, capitalism. And then you have post ideology. There are no ideologies.
all kinds of things. I thought it was groups and small, small talk.
Can you tell us why you chose to stand over there?
Because for me, neither divides, neither unites. It's neutral. The opinions that that people have, for me, matters, but not divide, not separate, because I respect all the opinions. So for me, it's indifferent. It's
can someone from this group explain why they think this process is dividing us?
For me, it's a categorization where I have to go under one category. Not possible to go to say, well, I don't know what I am, because I think, for example, it's not possible to have no ideology. Is it an ideology to think you have no ideology, for example? Or I can be a social democrat, and I can also, in some ways in my life, be on the anarchistic side. So I think to tell who feels like this and that, that makes groups and groups make the border to the other.
So why did you choose to go to the Social Democrats?
Because it was a four not fulfilling categories. The less, I don't know exactly English. Take a position.
So if we are not the categories we chose, what are we? So how we can meet our friends from the other room in Greece and share something in common with them, like how we can share ourselves if we are not the categories we chose. What are we?
Humans.
Can we speak about ourselves?
We are humans. And each other has one idea or ideas. And if we respect these ideas and discuss the ideas, it's the only thing that we can do.
What is the self?
What is?
The self.
The self?
Yeah.
Very, very complicated question. It is a product of the past, of cultural things, and is a construction every day.
In order to know someone, you need to know themselves, no? Is the stranger someone whose story we don't know?
No, we can know the story of a stranger before we meet this stranger. And this will help us how to talk with this stranger and know him a little bit before we know him, before we meet him.
So the idea now is to share our stories with our friends in Athens to see if this process is going to help us unite.
Can you repeat again the question?
You put yourself in this group that supports the categorization is connecting us.
Yeah, exactly. Should I explain that? Because I believe in dialectic, and I think we need conflict to go through this dialectic system to understand each other. Otherwise, when we want to respect every single idea that everybody has, and we will repeat ourselves, and when we really look deeper at our world, we see that always we live with conflicts. So without conflicts, there is no way to go further and find something new. Otherwise, we just will repeat ourselves in just one area. Okay. Finish. I answer.
So it's ask us to come in contact.
Isn't it?
to come into contact to each other, speak to each other. So people understand what you're saying, what you should speak
out. I think the task is that we have to communicate.
Okay.
So about this question about self. So I think we have to, I don't know.
I'm not sure if there is a task.
Yeah.
Sorry, can you repeat what the last task, or if there is a task?
Trying to interpret that.
Okay.
We are together and just look at each other, and it can be very nice just to look at people.
an acoustic nightmare. Sorry.
You cannot leap out from this door. You can leap out from there. But I want to ask you for a feedback.
Why? Why we want to go? Because yes. We don't really understand what the language.
Very bad acoustics.
Yes. So I couldn't really relate to what you want us to do. It's very bad acoustics here.
Yes.
To understand.
But
so.
Do you think this is about what we are asking you to do?
No, not only, but a little bit as well. And it's very hot in here and I'm not feeling comfortable.
Okay.
Sorry.
someone very attentively, like this. And these people, and the person who receives the look, must do the same thing to another person, okay, like this.
Thank you.
set rain waiting to happen. Not to take away that people shouldn't feel the pain, shouldn't feel the habit, but it is all feeling of God as a sign of it.
Is that a collective subject? Is that a collective subject?
Connecting, but if we are separate or let separate us, so we are not connecting. So it's easy to manipulate or doing something. But I think the singing something was for me very connecting without the singing something.
I didn't understand your question.
Is that a collective subject?
A collective?
Yeah, is that a collective subject?
A game is always a collective subject, yes.
Why?
Because we can interact collectively in something, in movement. Words are not the only thing that is important, okay? The movement are very important. Movement, dance, sound, music, all this is important, collectively.
Important for what?
For being together with people.
Yeah, but it could be completely a fascistic movement as well, because we just follow each other. We just did follow. Somebody did something, we just did follow. And it was exactly the structure of fascism as well. Yeah, but I mean, I'm talking about the structure, not about what we did. But I mean, when we just follow, when somebody does something, it's not clever.
But no one was obliged to.
Yeah.
We did it because we wanted.
Yeah.
We have to do something like this. What should we do here?
Yes, we have the time to make something with sense or not in this time, or are we sitting all individual in the corner and nobody say something? That's not the world I live in. So maybe it's good to follow, I think. But yeah, good mind, no headless.
It's hard because you know you're being observed,
yes.
And you know there's someone who's looking at you, and you know you're on camera, 50 eyes are looking at you, so it takes a time to get out of your comfort zone to think, okay, maybe I could do this, or maybe I could do this. I was thinking about going in the middle and putting my hands like this, but I was afraid. Mm-hmm. I don't know why. I didn't want to.
So, but now we can do it.
Mm-hmm.
So what we should do?
I don't know.
Yeah, we can do like this as well. Two people protect us. Four is good. It's like a fire or something like this.
She's warming her hands on the fire.
Yeah, it looks like fire, maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Somebody sing something or make some music.
Somebody has to lead us because we don't know where to go.
Maybe
we can circle around.
Maybe we want to go outside.
Is this different from what we were doing before?
When before?
Yeah.
Before all together? Where we were categorizing?
No, we have some audiences and some performer. So we have two groups.
And I think it's in this kind of difference that we don't make the same thing, so everybody can do his own thing,
yeah,
but together. So
yeah, exactly.
I think it's very important to have
options.
Options, yeah. And place to be yourself, but together.
And the question for me is the viewers aren't participants as well, because we are actively a participant and a part of this build, of this connection of humans, and I think the ones who are only watching are also participating in the collective subject, because we are all taking part in the whole thing, but on our own way.
Someone says Hitler ? On the comments.
Hitler ?
Okay.
Then I think the question is, why is he saying that, or why is he asking that?
Okay. Because we are doing something together, but it depends if we do it like an authority who says make this, make that, or act in the mask, or is there a collective?
But we don't
something?
Have any leader. We don't have any leaders. So
yes.
There is no.
But
and everybody can
we choose maybe for ourselves if we want or not. So
exactly. Yeah, maybe it's a page of Mein Kampf.
It was the anarchist.
So I think the other way around it's not good either. So yeah, a mass who follow one person or a group is not good, but the other way around, so everybody's individual and everybody do his for his own the things and don't respect the others is also...
Well, wait, I have a question. Why we should answer your question? Why you play the role of leader for us?
Hitler.
I mean, why we should follow your
orders?
I don't know. Maybe you? Maybe you? Maybe you.
Or maybe Facebook.
Yeah. The big other.
So who is the leader?
This camera that we are under control of it.
Can you keep the camera like that? Would be okay?
That's a bit better. Everybody can do.
The problem is that it's being under control is not really here, it's a symbol of it, it's here. That's the problem. That we are always somehow under the control. And maybe this kind of egg that we had is somehow falling resist against this.
This could be a cause of leaders.
Can I have the camera?
To avoid conflicts.
Let's take the camera.
Mm-hmm.
No?
We can take it.
Because I'm...
We can help you. We can help you can take the camera. You want the camera?
Yeah, I want to make maybe a film of the two.
Yeah.
But I don't want to take it by violence. I'm a polite person, a Democrat.
Ask him kindly.
Kindly first, yes. First. So may you give me the camera, please. So what shall we do now?
We go behind him.
Ah, that's a good
we
idea.
Take him the power. No idea. I can
take him off. Need so much. Not what you want. So, we are behind him. Now he turns. Here we are.
So, I found very interesting the moment when somebody asked if the task is for us to get to know each other and do something collective. And it was put that way that it was as if we, the performers, put the task to you, the audience. Yeah. And from then on started that kind of struggle of everybody to do something collective. I found this moment with the singing, it was very, it gave me goosebumps almost. I felt at some point that this was a moment when we were all connected. And I still do not know why I have this feeling, because it is not like we had a very concrete purpose. It was just making a harmonious sound all together. And I'm wondering what is the position of each one of us in this situation? Does everyone try to take themselves out through this collective action, or the opposite? And then I also found interesting the fact that somebody pointed out that maybe what we're doing is following orders and not something that we're not following our own agency, but someone else's orders. But then nothing changed, really. I think that the same situation that was before this comment continued afterwards. And when I asked if this is different than before, after some seconds, the whole act was kind of disbanded.
Broken.
This movement with the hands.
I also like the part that we realized that there's no one giving orders, or we were trying to figure it out, like who is giving orders to who and what's going on in the room and what we can do. And I think that there were also other moments that this happened, and there were the moments that no one would express himself and we were looking at each other. I think that was the most collective moment was that, because we were trying to figure out the same thing about an outside reality that we couldn't put in words exactly. In that moment, I think that was more collective. But if our only capacity for collective things is to clap our hands and sing together, we are lost. And I truly believe that we should investigate more to this end. What we can do together without having this discrepancy of having ourselves coming out as, you know, like the different messiah.
You know, there is something, I think everyone can say something about this, but when we enter in a performance, we are always expecting that there are some instructions, and this one is different from the normal performance, because you appeal us to do something. This is difficult, okay? And I think, and maybe I don't know exactly what you want. So for me, it was trying to have an experience in group.
I mean, that's not the question of what you want. So it's a construction. So. This is not the reality. The reality is you have something between you. You learn something. Somebody. You have to learn some.
Why is a performance space different than your everyday life? Why cannot the same rules extend from this place to any other place?
Because it's not it's a situation where. So I can go out and, or I decide to being with the people here, and so that I want to do something. And in the reality, I have interests I follow, and then I meet people. They have also interests like that, because they search for these places where they can do these interests. And so we have a connecting thing in the first time. So here we have nothing. At all, because we don't know what the others like and what they do in their lives. So that's a different situation for me.
Can I give my feedback, because I must go out and I won't just give my feedback. I found it good. At first we were a bit, we needed a bit more time to go further, but the problem that the question that you asked was the difference between the everyday life that we have and now here. The problem is that we are in the mental field as a 14, and we know that we are in a place that belongs to art and something like this. We are not in the real situation, and if we really want to be do something real, actually we should go out and do something in outside, and there is reality waiting for us.
Yeah.